Hello, and welcome to another episode of Jackie is Negative, where I teach you how to thrive in the era of COVID-19. Today we're going to talk about the importance of entertainment on your mental health. But first, this episode is brought to you by Quibi. As I've told you before, I have no idea what Quibi is, but I'll tell you what, Ted Sarandos, it's better than your Netflix, and this is why. Want to talk about mental health and this coronavirus and entertainment? I'm going to do it. Well, when Jackie wakes up, hungover, sick of the quarantine, he likes to watch the movies he likes. I'm talking about movies about rich white people who wine and drink wine in exotic locations. Something's gotta give. It's complicated. Vicky, Christina, but we're not supposed to support his work anymore. And none of them are streaming on Netflix right now. So what am I supposed to do? I'll tell you what I had to do, Ted. I had to call my second assistant and give him hazard pay to go to Rob Reiner's house in Brentwood, because Rob Reiner is the last person in town who even has a DVD player. So now my second assistant is getting mileage to come up to Montecito with a DVD player that's going to be riddled with germs. We're talking George W. Bush-year germs, and those were bad viruses too. So the point of this video is that entertainment is important to your mental health. And I hope that Netflix and Ted Sarandos and all these people start to take it seriously. It's been a privilege for you to get to spend time with me today.